downgrade Android Auto, uninstall it from the Play Store, make sure auto update is turned off, and make note of your version number. Go to the GitHub page, click on the link for compatibility issues, and get the downgraded version 6.3 from apkmirror.com, install it, and then go back into AAAD, and your Fermata Auto should work.